Join me in the prayer of confession. Do not fear, you tell us, but we cower before threats to our comfort and security, not trusting our promise to care for us, not boldly stepping forward in faith. Take up the cross, you tell us, but we live as though death still holds dominion and refuse to take risks for the sake of the gospel. We fail to challenge powers that diminish and principalities that destroy. Forgive us, Lord. Help us to live with you and for you. Make us worthy to bear the name of Christ.